Wow, we are beaten up right now. There's some stuff here. Got like a bunch of stuff. Oh my gosh, we just have so much stuff. So I found out a little tidbit, and I'm going to share it here. Why not? These antique coins are really important. They'll earn you stuff. I wish I would have known that before now. Because they will earn you some serious stuff. Unlockable stuff. And, yeah, that'd be really nice right about now. Anyway, let's, I don't know, it's been a little bit since we played. Sorry, breaking the fourth wall there for all you guys, but whatever. We are 6.5 hours in. Alright, cool. I don't have a tape or anything. And we are in Booby Trap City right now. I have no healing. And I'm a little worried. We've got some guns and stuff, though. I'm a little worried. Because this seems all too easy. Man. Is this gonna kill us? This is what we have to worry about now. Do we waste fire on it? We do. Oh, that's beautiful. We do need healing items really bad. We need to heal. We were probably like one shot. I mean, that's a small healer, but no big deal. We were like one shot away from death. Which is no good. There's some stuff over here, lots of moving creepy things. Oh, autosave, that can't be good. Definitely watch behind us a lot here. Oh, strong. Oh. That'll be really good. We should use it on these, but you know what? I'm going to use it on healing. Because we're going to need a good heal, probably. Just going to go down a limb and say that. Can't get in there. Okay, so how do we get over there? Could we just walk? I didn't notice that before. Shouldn't be running. There's lots of stuff to trip you up. Which is why when we got to this point, we were just like, I gotta stop. This is just too much. There's lots of enemies, like a lot of enemies. And these booby traps, there's booby traps everywhere. And that is just stressful. This is about where we came. And there's one right there still. I don't think I can get it. Oh, this is that room. Okay, so there's a room here. You need to do that. Wasting some flame, but these booby traps are frickin' ridiculous. I think I walked in here without setting one off, and then somehow there was another one I still missed. Then it's happened to me a couple times now. Son of a... Okay. Well, good thing we got that heal. Steroids. Okay. Well, we're gonna have to heal. What does steroids do? I seriously don't know. Muscles increases max health. effect lasts indefinitely. Should we take it? Hell yeah. Your max health increased. All right. Oh, antique coin. Oh, you already know how much I like those. All right, nothing else in here. Okay, so this room was worth it. All right, we came from there. We need to go back this way. Okay, so this is the part I'm confused about. I didn't see anything that said, oh, like, this is the way to go. And if it's like, oh, you need to go back, I'm not interested in that at all. Because there's a couple of booby traps. A couple of boob traps, you know? I don't want to jump down. That seems dangerous. I mean, this clearly doesn't go anywhere. You jump down, or is that... it's not a board. Okay. Well. Go with it. Go with it. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Oh, we didn't get attacked. Burner fuel? Hey, we're gonna need that. Checking all these dangerous boxes. I mean, come on, dude. What is that? This looks like a trap. A battery. How do we not have space? Oh, I picked up a coin. Oh, that's bad. Wow. Yeah, we might need to make some stuff. I had any stuff. Don't have any stuff. Guessing we really need those batteries. More burner fuel. Alright, that was a big nothing. So we need that battery. That is really a problem. But I don't think I can get... we're gonna have to drop something. Can't drop keys, that's just silly. We don't really need more right now. I'm fine with it, yes. Don't make me rethink my decision. Oh no! I'm already rethinking it. Oh. Alright, I'm a little concerned about going over here. We don't even have the handgun right now. Put the battery in. Oh, Jesus.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, that seems bad.
Welcome to the
Oh, God.
Fuck you, too.
What? Oh, boy.
It's how you deal with homelessness in life that makes you a man, Ethan.
this burden. Oh, God. It's melting.
We got fuel, we're fine.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, burn him. Oh. Good Lord.
Okay. Got a button. All right. Creepy. Let's go, though. It's going to take us up to the next level. Huh. I wasted a lot of fuel on that guy. Alright, so we gotta be careful. Because there are usually booby traps everywhere with this dude. And I doubt he's gonna stop now. Oh, great. I don't use those. Nothing cool over there. Ken, okay. Well, we know the drill. I should really make more burner fluid. I can't. Because we know I need health. Just a little too much. Like, it's bad. I always need health. You're next, Fortuna. Oh, great. Thanks. Not creepy at all. Sure. Stairs. Oh man, the stairs in this game. Well, here goes nothing. Two sets of stairs. Oh. Nice. We can get rid of this coin. That's probably good for right now. We could probably get rid of this. Huh. I'm not interested in this, really. Now what? Oh my God, I don't remember the code. Gotta be some kind of like, I don't know, signal key, something. Cannot get in that door. Hold on, it was on that guy. This gotta be it. Dude! Wow.
No, buddy, this is a test of skills.
Oh, Jesus.
No, no cheating. That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
All of it? Like what, dude? Wow, really? That's a lot of stuff, dude. Oh, wow. It's gonna make us do the birthday test?
Have a nice day.
Aw, but dude. We seriously gonna have to do this? Oh god. My heart's pounding pretty hard right now. Aw, man. Gonna make us do the birthday test.
What do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Wait till the last possible second for the winding key. It was Grim Reaper, that, and Baby. No, it was the hanging, the weird thing. Boom, remembered it. What would we use that for? Jesus. The doll. You. Oh, God. Tummy finger. We gotta wait till the end for that part. Oh, I forget the code. Now we need to light the candle. I should remember this. This was really cool. In the pooper here. Okay. Thing was
do a balloon. Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Nail in the hand. And... yeah, we definitely want to have everything ready. This was... yep. Already got that? I think that... hold on. No, because what was that? Because that does that. It just doesn't fit. I can't. I actually cannot remember. Oh, I remember this. Because it was so mean. There we go. So we don't need that handle. Oh boy. That's right. Because you needed to find out what the password is. But we're a smart boy now. Light her up. Yep. Happy birthday. All right.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Okay. That was close. That was real close.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit! Oh.
But I got smart. Is the fire gonna burn out, or...? See, we don't need this creepy guy. We can't get out of here. Oh, we can get out of here. Nice. Oh, wow. Herb, chem fluid, snake key just in case, lockpick, the arm, the knife, burner, why not, and a shotgun. Okay. Okay. Did you escape a little there, huh? All right. Oh, snap. Eugh.
Finally.
Finally what? What do I do with it?
Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Alright. Oh, no. He's back.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards.
No, it's not.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Oh, great.
Dick.
Alright, then. Nice. Let's get a heal going. Oh, no. Whoops. All right. Oh, we have a save. Very nice. Oh, wow. Having seen that puzzle before really helps. Alright. On forward. I need a crank. I do not have a crank. Crank City. Little bridge. What the heck was it? Oh, it's a bush. Oh, Jesus.
I'm coming, Mia.
Yeah, she can't hear you. She can't hear us, dude. This pier looks incredibly rickety. This has got to be a trap. Well, we've got to know what's going on over here. Oh, we don't have space for chem fluid? Oh, because of the crank. What is it? Get some. Shotgun shells. Alright, so we're gonna have to reevaluate our equipment here. Carrying the baby head and the arm. Burner fuel we can't carry. So we're gonna pick up this chem fluid. Pick up the burner. Going to do that so we save another, and we're gonna switch to our flame and reload so it eats that up too. See? Thinking logically.
We're thinking globally here.
Not really. We're not thinking globally. I figured I'd need the crank though. Burner fuel. Reload again. Nice. Just had a feeling we'd need this silly crank. Oh, I knew it. You son of a... Burn! Burn! That took a lot to kill. Oh, great. Oh, awesome. Drop shot. Oh, he didn't die. We get him? I think we got him. Watch the knife. What are you doing? Run! Get some! You creepy son of a biscuit! Oh my good lord. Alright. I'm gonna have to reevaluate here. Yeah, nope. Nope, running right past you, buddy. Running right past you. Nope, not even looking back. Nope. I'm flat out good, dude. You have a nice day. Thanks. Haha, sucker. Jesus. Oh, we have flame rounds. Nice. Chucking shells. Alright, well, we can manage our inventory once again here. Medicine that temporarily sharpens your senses, making item detection easier. I know we're good on that. Reload that too. It's taking up too much space. Pick those up. Gunpowder, which we do not need. Offload that as well. Handgun ammo, yeah, just good. Oh, there's only stacked to 5. Oh, that's a problem, huh? More ammo? Alright. Well, let's save it up. Best choice, I mean, by far. Here we go, reloading. Alright, something is definitely gonna happen here.